Are largely controlled by private owners, and public access to the falls is limited.
Seriously. Thank you.